today at the McBee trailhead. And this Saturday morning, a little breezy. So we're gonna be climbing that. It's about 0.8 of a mile, about 1,000 feet of vertical gain. That's how we'll start the day out. Probably be out here for 2.5-3 hours. I'll tackle that at least twice, maybe a third time. Beautiful out today, besides the rain, or the wind, I guess. With the run, ended up with 12 miles and 3,500 feet of climb. Definitely one of the harder training runs I've done. I'm ready for a long hot shower and probably a couple slices of pizza.